Hey, I'm Andrea. I am a tailor. I work on set for photo shoots and commercials, and I'm based here in Nashville, Tennessee. I always feel like people should feel like themselves in the clothing that they pick out. And I just think that tailoring kind of brings this other element of really being able to customize that clothing to make the person really feel good in what they're wearing. I think of clothing more as price per wear. And so it's more of investing in a piece that you really love, tailoring it to take the time to really make it yours, and then taking care of it. We actually moved from New York to Nashville a couple years ago because all of my work was traveling. So, you know, I was able to live any place that I'd like. But now with the pandemic, I am no longer traveling. It was less about figuring out how to keep my business afloat as much as how I can contribute to what's going on. And so it was really cool to be able to sew and just be able to make masks for all of my friends and my family and the local businesses we have here. There's a lot of talk about going back to normal, and this is our new normal, and figuring out ways to have a business in this is just part of being a small business owner, and I'm really optimistic about where this is gonna go.